Yeah, I mean, I think you always have to take positive and negatives from a game, and I thought we competed well. I thought we were the better team tonight, but sometimes that's not the way the game goes. We made a bad mistake in front of our own goal and gave them one, and in some ways that's two games in a row that we've given a goal away, and so we just can't dig a hole for ourselves. But I am proud of the team. I thought we competed hard tonight, but we've got to quickly move on from this game because we've got another game on Sunday, and that's now even more important than it was before.